Greetings in the name of Jesus Christ. Today's thought is from Isaiah 54, verse 10. Isaiah chapter 54, verse 10. For the mountain shall depart, and the hills be removed, but my kindness shall not depart from you, nor shall my covenant of peace be removed, says the Lord, who has mercy on you. Here, the Lord mentions two things which He will never remove from our life. The first one, His kindness. The second one is covenant of peace. We need His kindness and also we need His peace. God is giving us His peace, which cannot be taken away from our life by the world. And also the peace which God gives cannot be given by this world. And also every day His kindness will lead our life. We need His kindness and also we need His peace. The grace of God, it's upon your life. The peace of God is upon your life. The Lord one who led you so far with His peace, He will lead you continuously with His peace. Because of His peace and kindness, we are able to go through every difficulties in our life. Every day we are facing different kind of challenges. But because of the peace of God, we are able to go through it and comes out of it with His success. So today, His loving kindness and His peace is upholding your life. He will lead your life with His peace and is with His loving kindness. So don't be discouraged. The hand of the Lord is upon you. He will continuously lead you with His peace and His loving kindness. Shall we do a word of prayer? Let's pray. Jesus, thank you for this wonderful time. Thank you for this wonderful promise. We need your loving kindness and we need your covenant of peace. Let your peace be upon your people, O God. Fill them with your peace. Remove every disturbance. Remove every fear, confusion. Lord, remove every anxiety from their life, O God. Let your miracles take place in their life, O God. Let your mighty hand lead them today with your peace, Lord. Lord, you touch their life, bless them, be with them, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Let this day be a day of miracle. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. God bless you. The Lord will lead you continuously. Amen.